Hello there, and welcome to this event. We've got a par four sitting right in front of us on this first hole. Let's start by launching a long one into the fairway, and we'll take it from there. And with that, your first tee shot is away, and I hope you have a bit of fun here today. And this one's about 135 yards to go. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Nice shot into this green. Good work. 5-foot putt coming up. This putt's tracking. And you're under par already here today. Keep it there, and let's see if we can get a few more birds on the scorecard before the game. Good luck on this par three hole. Well done. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Oh, 3 feet to go. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. Okay, one under par on your round. Teeing it up on the third. Oh, tee shot's looking good here. That'll do for the approach. And here you go, birdie putt coming up here. It's getting there. Way to grab that birdie. Managed to bring things down to 2 under after that one. What happens here on hole number four. And second shot here on the fourth. Looks like this will be on the dance floor. Yeah, that's gonna work for you. I'm liking that. All right, this is for the bird. This one's tracking. That one drops, and that's your second birdie in a row, the makings of a streak, perhaps. And you currently sit at 300 par. Here we go, par 5 ahead of you. Let's see what happens. Looks like this one's safe. And second shot here on the fifth. This is what our third shot's looking like. Oh, chip drops. You get eagle. Nicely done. After that one, you're bringing your score down to 500. Off now in a long par 4. This is about 160 to the pin. I like the way this is tracking. Nice shot, another green in regulation. 6 foot putt, looking pretty good. And you're showing us how it's done. Fourth birdie of the day so far. And you are looking at a 6 under at the moment. par three on this one. Oh, yeah, that's going to do just nicely. Lining up an 8-foot putt. Look at you go. 7 under par after that hole. Okay, let's see what we can do here on the 8th hole. Oh my goodness, you hammered it. Okay, this one's about 135 to the pin. This one's looking pretty good. That shot was phenomenal. There's almost nothing left to this one. Okay, 8 under par is your score currently. Here's a nice par 5. Okay, there you go. Okay, hole number 9, shot number 2. Let's see what you got. And there's some fantastic golf putting for eagle. And this putt for eagle. Looking good. Oh my, my, there's your eagle. And your score sits at 10 under par at the moment. Here comes the 10th hole. Well, that'll work for you. Okay, we're about 205 to the pin from here. So it's looking dialed. Great work. Nice approach on that one. All right, let's put this in the hole, pull down a birdie, and sprint to the next hole. So far, so good. Wonderful work out there so far. That's your 7th birdie on the day. And after that one, you're sitting at 11 under. This hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. This could be good. Oh yeah, you'll take those all day. This putt is measuring in at 11 feet. it's heading towards the hole. Amazing. And after that hole, currently 12 under par. And a par 4 in front of you on this one. I think I'll take that tee shot. Looks good. Setting up here about 105 from the pin. Oh, this is looking good. We had the distance dialed in on that one, pin high. Okay, this one's a 3-footer. Nicely done for the birdie. And 13 under par is your current score. And here we go with a par 5. Here's our second shot on the 13th. Putting for eagle here on this one. Ooh, good stuff. Here is your putt for eagle. Staring down a birdie putt here. And the putt drops. 14 under after that hole. The wind's a little blustery. It's blowing right to left on this one. Maybe a member's bounce to the left. You'll be all right there. 27 feet from the cup. Okay, par putt coming up. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. And sitting at 14 under par after that hole. Okay, lengthy par 4 ahead of us here. Below us here as we set up this approach. Come on, ball, bite! And turns out you're just going to end up on the green, and we're bringing out the putter, so all is well. All right, this putt for the birdie. Looking very nice. That is fine work. 15 under par is your score. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. Nicely done. And here's our second shot on the 16th. Well, this one could play. Good little shot there. And 7 feet to the cup. This putt's going. That one drops on in for your second consecutive birdie. And after that one, 16 under par. All right, let's see what you got here on hole number 17. Got all of that one. Look at this. Drive in the green and got a putt for eagle coming up. That's all right. And if you can this, that'll be for eagle. Oh, what a long bomb. That was beauty. Currently 18 par. Tee off here, staring down a long par 5 hole. That was well played. All right, good luck with your second shot here on the 18th hole. That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. Good one. Good luck here. 6 feet to go. This putt's tracking. And that putt will seal this round for you. That'll be it for me here today. Thanks for taking me around the course with you. I had a great time out there. Hopefully we'll see you again real soon. Hello there. My name is John McCarthy, welcoming you to PGA Tour 2K23. I wish you nothing but excellence today. And today's course starts with a par 4 first hole. Let's start off with a fantastic drive and take it from there. Oh, yeah, I'll approve that. And this one's about 140 yards or so to the pin. With that. Okay, could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. No good. Here comes a 3-footer. Starting the day at even par. Lovely to see. And on this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. Really well judged approach there. Here we go, birdie putt coming up.